Hello everyone, welcome back to Limbo. This is probably, we're all very close to the end. Probably going to be the second to last episode, I'm assuming. And let us get on with our lives. Okay, let's get down. Well, let's jump over here and see what we got cooking. I'm sure there's something. Alright, grab this. Timing just needs to get be right. Perfect. Ups daisy and jump. Here we go! Off to the races! I've always wanted to do the tram systems. Minecart. Oh! So that was just a way of trying to kill me. You absolute dickwad. Okay, hold on. Think I got it. Perfect. Whoa! Oh, I hate how this... I hate this so much. I falling for that again.
Thank you.
I don't think I can... But... Hey! Oh, the crate is key. Don't hit the electrical thing. That's something you don't want. What is this angelic feeling I have? Are those lasers? It should be fine. Oh! Oh my goodness! What the hell? This forest is weird. Turn around, you dumb fuck. This is not what I wanted. Damn it. Wait. Okay, hold on. I know what to do. Can I destroy this thing? I think so. Okie doke. What do you want? Okay, let's jump down here and see what we can find. So annoying. Okay, this is the setup right here. What possibly am I forgetting? Jeez. This is a toughie. They run out of ammo? Woo. Oh yeah, it does smoke, okay. perfect. Now I could just walk past this level. The gun mechanics never really thought that through, did they? Nope. No siree. Nothing up there. Push this onto that. Oh gosh. And I'm dead. Crap. Hold on, let me set this up here. You go up here. Stay there. Easy. Like I said, professional platformer here. Nobody can do this. Ah. Okay. So what am I supposed to do? Oh, I know what I'm supposed to do. That'll give me more time. Well, I'll be able to pull that thing. Go. That'll give me my little crate. Although I don't exactly know what I'm supposed to do here. What if I did this? Hurt. Upsy daisy and Hey, that worked. An absolute professional. Ooh, elevator systems again. Or slightly different ones. Very stylish. Perfect. Ooh, okay. That was a little bit on the sudden side. And I sure as hell don't like the sudden side. Perfect. Ah, crap. I screwed that up. Can't destroy that cube. Ooh, another button. See what I'm supposed to do? Right, bam. Shit. Okay, let's try this again. Bam. It's like Flappy Bird-ish. It's like the second it bumps anything, immediately screws it up. I got it! Look at me. Was that some sort of just like test chamber thing? Guess so. Well, I shall go its way. Playing up the trippiness today. Here, give me that. Damn it. Wait, I know exactly what I'm supposed to do. Okay, so the cube's over here, which I can grab now. I love that so much. This is very cool. Wait, no, 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 no. So, oh, that's what I needed. Damn, the timing in this game. Made it finally. It didn't kill me, luckily. Choo! Oh, we're going big. Let's turn off the gravity. So am I supposed to turn that on? Okay, I'm gonna take care of this. We're gonna well, I have no choice but to simply turn that on. Wait. I have an idea. I think I'm seeing something. What do you want? Okay. So we only want to stick the top one. I figured it out. That was actually an excellent puzzle. Very simple, yet very complicated. Because you have to pay attention to your environment. I like it. Oh, damn it. Damn it. Okay, why? Just why? Okay, this is... Oh my goodness. Friend suggests me this game. This game is very... trippy. Like, I don't understand. I think I figured it out. Here we go. Haha. Very funny. Yeah, I see it. There's a rope. How are you not grabbing that rope? Oh, that rope. Not that rope. Where the fuck is the ledge? All right, hold on. I get it now. Big bar. Woo. So actually it might be the final one. Ooh. Yeah, for the longest time I completely forgot about those signs. Shit. The difficulty. sweet. Whee! What? Gotcha! Man, got my guts blown off. That's not good. Okay, wait for that timer to run out. Son of a bitch. Okay. Son of a bitch. Made it. Oh, jeez. fucking bitch. Did it! I beat the game! Hell yes! So, was I escaping something? Am I passing on to the next life? Is this the end for me? Is that it? Oh, I'm waking up.
Was it on me?
Yes, this is grass. Okay, so game wants me to move. Hello? Whom is this lady? Allow me to approach. Hello. And that was Limbo. Not much else to say, but this was a wonderful experience. I guess I was probably looking for maybe my lost sister. Got lost in the forest the entire time, and I went out to find her. What a great brother I am. Anyway, everyone. Thank you all so much for sitting through this series with me. And I hope you all enjoyed it. If you all have any more video game suggestions down below, please let me know. And let me know what I can improve on in my videos. And you all have a fantastic and wonderful day. Have a great day, guys. Goodbye.